So, will you tell your parents for me?
That must have been the funniest thing you've ever said. Tomorrow is Yom Kippur. I have 30 people coming and a rabbi, and this is the test. This is the moment that you decide to tell me you're going to leave me for your short bus secretary.